The university decided to serve cold breakfast instead of hot breakfast because they think the cold breakfast is healthier and cheaper for students. In the conversation, the woman disagrees with the statement. First, she thinks, in the cold morning, compared with the yogurt, she prefers to eat omelette. And second, furthermore,Whether the breakfast is hot or cold, students will spend more money on translation to get off the campus to eat hot food. So she thinks hot food is better than cold food.